Should wait till that time. Everyone is getting disturbed. Right?
Yes, because see, that is important, that the right message goes out in people.
On 27th August, people will speak their own thing. Everyone will be there. You people will be also invited over there, so you can listen what our leader, what we all have to say over there on 27th of August.
So right now you assure us everything is fine. You've put out your side of the story to Nitish.
It is always fine. It is still fine and it will be fine in future also. There will be no trouble in Mahagathbandhan. This is all the creation of the BJP people and some of the media. I don't blame all the media, but there are some people in media who is like this.
So that was a Republic Super exclusive. My colleague, news editor Deepti Sachdeva, did their interview last night with Tejaswi Yadav. First interview after this whole controversy has broken out. Really a very, very commendable job by Deepti there. And Tejaswi Yadav continues to stay defiant. He says nothing is wrong with Mahagathbandhan. Nothing can go wrong with Mahagathbandhan. And he has accused BJP of plotting against RJD, saying this is all a conspiracy, a political conspiracy hatched by the BJP. But now what is interesting is that another interesting twist that has been added to this entire drama is that Congress has also come out against Tejaswi Yadav, and one of the Congress MLAs from Bihar, Shakil Ahmed, as my colleague Prakash Singh was telling us a little while back, has written a letter to Rahul Gandhi asking him to demand Tejaswi Yadav's resignation from the cabinet. He happens to be the deputy chief minister of Bihar, and many JDU politicians, most of the JDU politicians, even Nitish Kumar, the chief minister, has hinted towards it, but Tejaswi Yadav refuses to step down, refuses to stay firm on his point of view, and says that, and just now in that conversation with Deepti Sachdeva, he said that there will be a huge rally on 27th of August, and we will all answer all the questions that we have to. Let's now listen into JDU's Neeraj Kumar. What exactly did he have to say on this entire matter?
नहीं, हमारा सीधा तौर पे है राज्य के माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी से उप मुख्यमंत्री जी मिले, तो सरकार का एक रूटीन वर्क है. लेकिन जेडीयू ने जो अपेक्षा की है कि एक्सप्लेनेशन आप दीजिए पब्लिक डोमेन में. पब्लिक डोमेन का मतलब पार्टी की रैली नहीं होती है. पब्लिक डोमेन में मीडिया है, सोशल साइट है, जो एविडेंस सीबीआई ने दिया है, अगर उससे आप असहमत हैं तो उसका बिंदुवार जवाब दीजिए. और ये जो न्यूनतम साझा कार्यक्रम है उसका एक हिस्सा है जीरो टॉलरेंस. तो जीरो टॉलरेंस पब्लिक परसेप्शन के लिए आवश्यक है.
जीरो टॉलरेंस आप इतने दिन से कर रहे हैं, 20 दिन से, अभी तक कोई कार्रवाई नहीं कर रहे हैं. या तो हटा दीजिए उनको, नहीं तो जीरो टॉलरेंस की बात मत कीजिए.
आपका सवाल बिल्कुल जायज़ है, पॉलिटिकली आपका सवाल बिल्कुल जायज़ है. लेकिन हमारी उम्मीद इसलिए है कि हमने कुर्बानी दी है बिहार के अंदर में, और उसकी बुनियाद पर ये महागठबंधन बना है. गठबंधन धर्म का पालन हम अंतिम दम तक करने को तैयार हैं, लेकिन मिनिमम शर्त उसका है कि आपको एक्सप्लेन करना होगा आप पर जो आरोप लगे हैं.